error finding, right? First, both. Both Ravi as well as Raja were present there. We used as well as with both. But there is a rule with the both. Both doesn't take as well as a conjunction, but it uses as and always. We can put here and over here to correct our sentence as both Ravi and Raja were present there. First rule of both. Both के साथ कभी भी as well as का use नहीं होता है, even conjunction के रूप में and का use करते हैं. First rule of the both. Second, both is used only with the affirmative sentences. Affirmative means positive. Both is never used with no, never and so on. It means it does not use with the negative sentences. Both is used only with the affirmative sentences. In negative sentences, neither nor or either or is to be used. Is it? So, if we are using the example, both Rohan and Raja are not going to take class. Are not, not is given as negative, and we used over here, it is used with the affirmative sentences, not the negative sentences, so it is wrong. Is that clear? Next, if both is using, so must be used with the same parts of speech as. If we are using both with the subject, it must be used with the subject. For an example, I'm letting you know. For example, if we are using both for noun, so the first and the second person with the both must be noun only. If we are using with the verb, first and second with the verb. If we are using with the rest of the sentences should be here. Both is used with the same parts of speech, not the other parts of speech. So these are the rule over here. First, both use and as a conjunction. Next, with the positive sentences only, means affirmative sentences. And the same parts of speech should be over here. And the last one, verb will always use as a plural. Plural verb is to be used because both ka matlab hi kya hota hai? Dono. To dono, ek hua to singular ho gaya, dono hai to kya ho gaya? Plural ho gaya. To verb hamesha kaun si use honi chahiye? Plural honi chahiye. These four rules are there with the both. I think it's clear to you.